another authority sentry. Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything. Walker, you got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
Oh.
There's some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. Hagar, this place is... I can't believe it. They're building, actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Are you sure? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. This place gives me the creeps.
Extra something, something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clayton.
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento. What?
No, I can go, but whatever he's paying you... Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland. Go!
Thank you.
Gotta get across. there. Feltrite fission core. These rifts look nasty. Have to cut the power to reach it. The other one. Lasers are down. Let's grab the core and go. Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. But Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.